The magnitude of the gradient of the function f of xy equal to x square plus y square plus xy plus x evaluated at one comma one is dash. See, gradient is nothing but del f. Del f. Gradient is del f. Gradient of function equal to del f, that equal to dou by dou x of I plus dou by dou y of j plus dou by dou z of k of that function x square plus y square plus xy plus x, that is component wise dou by dou x of this, that is 2x plus y plus 1 of y plus with respect to y 2y plus x, sorry, 2y plus x of j. Anyway, here there is no z component, that's why no need to have this k component here. So del means dou by dou x of I, dou by dou y of j, because function is in x and y only. So this is the del f. At 1 comma 1 means x equal to 1, y equal to 1. That means 2 plus 1 plus 1, 4 I plus 2 plus 1, 3 j. This is the del f, but we need magnitude. Magnitude equal to square root of 4 square plus 3 square, that is 5 units. 5.